the Galapagos Islands and science are related through a very close and special bond. A bond created by the arrival of Charles Darwin to this archipelago in 1835, which inspired the development of the theory of evolution based on natural selection. A bond that continues to this day. Scientific research has been essential in the history of humanity. It has enabled us to reach our current state of development. Cutting-edge scientific research is necessary to seek answers to critical questions and to allow us to better understand the threats that affect the socio-ecological systems of the Galapagos. Human population growth, illegal fishing, the increase of tourism, climate change, and the introduction of invasive species have all put Galapagos Islands at risk and have given rise to a global alert. To tackle these challenges, since its creation in 1959, the Charles Darwin Foundation for the Galapagos Islands has been constantly searching for answers. We generate and provide knowledge and scientific support to contribute to the conservation of the environment, biodiversity, and the sustainability of the communities of the Galapagos Archipelago. The Galapagos terrestrial ecosystems are unique, and they host endemic species that do not exist anywhere else on the planet. That is why we strive every day to support their conservation. We use aerial images to map the distribution of invasive plant species in order to support management and control strategies. We work to improve the control of invasive species, which have reduced the original extent of endemic plants, like the Scalesia forest in Los Gemelos, which has been diminished to 1%. We study the invasive fly, Phalaenis downsi, the main cause of land bird mortality on the islands, to find effective control methods. We analyse the condition of land bird populations, like the mangrove finch, which now has less than 100 live individuals in the wild. We restore degraded ecosystems on several islands and promote sustainable agricultural practices here in Galapagos. We collaborate in the study of the movement and health of Galapagos giant tortoises and their relationship with the environment and human settlements. The convergence of several ocean currents makes the Galapagos Marine Reserve a sanctuary for marine life. We seek to learn more about its ecosystems in order to understand how to face emerging threats. We explore seamounts, one of the world's least known ecosystems, in order to describe and identify for the first time deep sea organisms previously unknown to science. We investigate the ecology, reproduction and population status of several shark species at the Darwin and Wolf Marine Sanctuary, described as the site with the largest shark biomass on the planet. We examine the health and population status of penguins, waved albatrosses and flightless cormorants, all marine species endemic to the archipelago. We monitor the presence of invasive species in marine ecosystems and the role that plastics play as surfaces on which these species are transported by ocean currents. We support the efforts to reduce the number of marine vessel impacts to sea turtles in the Galapagos Marine Reserve. We research physical, biological, social, and economic features of artisanal fisheries in the islands. During these 6 decades, we have worked together with the local community, as well as provided information to local, national, and international audiences through our library natural history collections, and technological resources. We have shared the acquired knowledge and provided scientific education to inspire new generations to become part of the change. Our work is only possible thanks to generous donations, the support of the Galapagos National Park, and the efforts of our collaborators, volunteers, and scholars. Support science for conservation and sustainability in Galapagos.